By contrast, since the study of astral bodies and how they affect the life on earth is central to the theme of Phalita Jyotisha, astrology, the concept was geocentric. To promote the discovery of the heliocentric thought of Western astronomy in the medieval period, selective extracts from Phalita Jyotisha were taken to show that the Indian astronomy was also geocentric.